That chapter 9? No, that's 11. That's an archer. I mean, I can just kill him right now. No one sees that. Then I can attempt to kill this guy. Or just wouldn't let me kill him. Okay, well then. I need him to not look that way, apparently. Noticed me? I think he noticed me. There we go. That's what I want to do. Someone saw that. That's bad. And I can't get there to kill him. Okay. Okay, so I don't kill that guy. Go down and deal with these two then. Maybe devour this one. I'm gonna go with he didn't see me. Actually saw something. He doesn't get seen this time. They all have lights on them. All of them. Can't really devour any of them. I need to go up there. There we go back. Go up there. Which you can't reach from here. How do I climb this tree, though? Was there a path I... missed? Do I climb here? Oh, it's this way. I've not been really using the Shadow Creation that much. Ah, that's why he doesn't get seen. He's actually just perfectly behind this pillar. Is there a way to that, or...? Doesn't seem like it. Maybe I'll get there eventually. I'll just refill here. He has to die. He fell down. Okay. Can I kill him without him falling down? Thank you. Why are you curious? Oh no. Hide the bodies.
Terram oil.
Oh. I don't know, killing them here. They're risky. Yeah. Let's me get behind him, I guess. Once he returns. I'm out of kunais though. I'd love to devour something, but doesn't seem like it's gonna let me. Everything has a light. Still an archer alive? Thought I killed them all. Maybe I can devour him then. Ooh. At the body. Hit it. Okay, okay. I'm doing it. Just these three, I guess. It's gonna get seen. Need to kill him over here. You're not too far for that. Still too far. I mean, he's gonna come over, I guess, eventually. I think he comes over here. Yeah, he's turning. Just gotta get behind him. Okay, last guy I can power kill. I just need one stack. Alright, cool. Is there a scroll anywhere? Not that close by. Why can't I go up here though? Wait, do I not go through the door? Oh, it's the exact same way. I think. Yeah, okay. Thought it just told me there was a scroll back there. Come on, mark him. Ooh, that's a lot of dudes. Mean, this guy's pretty free. So is that guy over there? Oh, unless Archer's looking at him. That took so long to kill him. I go back over there, I should be able to kill him. Can't just take out the archer. Someone's patrolling with him. Oh, there's another dude. So I can't really take care of him. Okay, hi. So how do I do this? I can't teleport up there, okay. Okay, that works for now. Okay. Most people down here are killed. There's another archer. Oh man. I can't teleport up. Well done. Somehow save myself from that. I mean, I have to go in here, I guess. Ooh, all the archers. Let's hide in here, maybe. You saw nothing. An archer saw me that. Oh, that archer saw me. And archers are a pain to deal with. Okay, I just got seen by everyone here. I'm not redoing this. I'm just gonna go hide. I wish it'll just let you teleport up there. Oh, now they're on alert. And I've been spotted many times. Oh. Spotted again. Just can't teleport. I mean, I've almost killed everyone now. These two guys. There we go. Everyone's dead. There's a scroll way over there. Did I miss it? I missed it. There's three more scrolls. One's probably in the camp somewhere. Yeah. Right here. Right, I saw that earlier. Okay, now what do? I just go through here. Oh. Need to be up here. And by up here, I mean I need to be up here. I can't just teleport up there. Good. Some places it just lets you climb, other places it doesn't. It's kind of meh. Like, you can obviously get up there. Just doesn't. Game just doesn't want to let you up there. Like, all they have to do is put a fence in or something to make it look like you can't get up there. It's not a checkpoint. Ooh, oh, there it is. The very top. That's not the one I wanted to kill. But okay. Just get my kunai's back. Can you let me teleport up? The ramp is there. It's there for a reason, right? That looks good, doesn't it? It's floating on low res. Mmm, that blood. Also good. Oh, is he coming this way? Oh. Oh, means I can kill him from over here then. I was gonna wait for him to walk back over this direction, but yeah. I was hoping to teleport a bit further, so he wouldn't notice me, but... Well, didn't work too well. That kinda sucked. Kinda just saw me. I don't need to get rid of his body. I assume I'm killing everyone. Oh, I have to go this way. I'm gonna just kill this guy. We're gonna need to come here anyways. Might as well kill him now. Okay, so I can break this. Now I go in. But there's a scroll back here. Don't mind me erasing the body right in front of your face. Just these two guys, I think. Oh. So the light doesn't actually do anything if I'm behind them. Guess that just makes it harder to teleport to them and kill them. I thought it would have just instantly made them detect me. Then this back to the start. Alright, let's see if I can find that scroll. There we go. Another archer. Get back here. I think that's the first time ledge kill was actually, like, useful. Oh. Because every other time I did it, it was kind of unintentional, or I had pretty much an easier way to do it without doing ledge kill. I think I have 2 stacks. My shadow skill, so. Don't think I need a kill. Devour. Probably wants me to go up there. I mean, I have to get to the top of this tower, so. Yep, that didn't work. I mean, teleport. And there's not really much point of exploring other than looking for more enemies to kill. I guess that's the only reason. Wow, this guy's just hidden back here. Because there's no reason to. What is he even looking at? He's just looking. I guess he's looking at that gate. Oops. Okay. I got discovered twice and spotted 7 times. Right, I was detected. Oh well.